Hi, I'm Lonnie Stanley. I want to show y'all how to rig the new Wedgehead Jig that Stanley Jigs made this year. You can see that we make like five or six different sizes from a quarter ounce all the way up to a big punch jig, one and a quarter ounce. But a lot of people have a little bit of problem with how, and I want to show you how. Like they're made flat to come over and around and through the grass better than anything else you've ever seen. You can skip it or whatever. But when you get ready to rig it, either on a wide odd or a crawfish or a baby ribbit or a wedge hog or whatever kind of bait you want to use, just go in just about a quarter of an inch. See there? About a quarter. And then come out and work that all the way around up like that. So when it's hanging, it's not touching the plastic. It's not touching the O-ring. Okay? And then when you get ready to rig it back into the bait, just push it back through this way. Look. Straight through and come out the top. Okay? Then you can skin hook it and whatever. Okay, let me rig a little crawfish. Same deal. Make sure that you come out of it on the flat side. Quarter of an inch to 3/8 of an inch. No more than a 3/8. Right like that. Take the hook. Go straight through. Do not come this way. Do not come like that. Go straight through. That's it. Skin hook and you're ready. Don't stand like that. Catch a lot of fish.